So, good news is for sharing, right?
咁咧，好消息系攞嚟分享噶嘛，系咪？
I've heard this story before from Cannie where she had good news. I bet she told lots of people after the wedding and she came back and said, "Hey, this is what happened." I bet she told a lot of people.
咁咧，我估咧，头先咧，Candy 嗰个分享唔单止净系同我哋讲，佢喺结婚嗰个婚礼完结之后翻嚟，都同好多人去分享呢个见证噶喎。
It's raining and raining, raining and raining, and we had our wedding planned for the beach, and that day it didn't rain, and then after it started raining again. Praise God. Good news.
咁咧，日日喺度落雨，好似倒水咁样。咁咧，偏偏就系结婚，我嗰个沙滩嗰个婚礼嗰度咧，我仲要喺沙滩上面，但系偏偏唔落雨喎。诶，真系感谢主啊！
And so that's great news. Sometimes we have other kinds of good news.
咁咧，有阵时好信息、好消息咧，有唔同嘅好消息嘅。
I think I don't know. In Hong Kong, sometimes the good news is where we go out and eat, and it's good food, and then we tell our friends, "Hey, that restaurant's great. You got to go there."
咁啊，有阵时喺香港啦，或者大陆都系嘅。咁啊，哎，边度有好嘢食啊？同大家分享呢个好消息先。
I heard some good news last week. There's going to be a Jollibee open in Yuen Long. Yay!
上个礼拜我都收到个好消息，有一个 Jollibee 啊，系咩嚟噶
？Jollibee 系菲律宾嗰啲快餐店啊。
哦，有间菲律宾快餐店喺元朗开张啦。
The famous Philippines fast food restaurant is coming to our district. Good news. Now, so imagine, but imagine if your friend goes to Yuen Long after a month and sees, "Wow, there's a Jollibee," and your friend tells you there's a Jollibee, and you say, "Oh, I knew that," and your friends say, "Why didn't you tell me? You knew. Why didn't you tell me?"
咁你可以想象一下喎，如果你有个朋友嚟到元朗，同你讲，喂。呢度有一间菲律宾快餐好正噶、哦，然后你同佢讲，我知啊，咁样，咁你朋友会话，喂，点解你唔早啲同我讲啊
？You know, it's sort of hard to explain, right? When you've got good news, but you don't tell your good friend, it's sort of hard to explain why you didn't. It's a bit strange.
喂，但系咁样好难解释噶、哦，因为你明明有好消息，你都唔同我分享，啊，真系讲唔通噶、哦。
Today is what I call Good News Sunday. It's the first of the month. It's Good News Sunday because as believers in Jesus, we have some good news.
咁咧，我哋咧做基督徒咧，我哋会话每个星期日都系好消息嘅星期日嚟嘅，因为每个星期日咧都可以分享耶稣啊。
So today I want to, now there are different ways to share this good news, right? There are lots of different ways.
咁其实有好多唔同嘅方式咧去。分享好信息噶嘛。
Now one way is what we're doing with Why Jesus. We're practicing one way. That's what you say when you come up and share about why you follow Jesus. That's your way. That's your own story about why you follow Jesus. That's one way to share it.
啊，其中一个方式就系、是、你出嚟话俾大家听点解你跟从耶稣，你将你个故事、你个见证话俾人听。
Now, there is another way, which is, what's the content of what we call the good news, or the gospel? What is the content of that?
We say, we Christians have good news. In other words, we have the gospel. Actually, we Christians have good news to share with other people.
So let me just... I'm just going to share that with you today. What's the good news? Pretty in a simple way.
咁乜嘢系福音啊？乜嘢系好嘅信息咧？
Now I've sort of arranged it in 9 points, 3, 3, 3, and that's just one way that I want to share it with you, and I can keep it in my mind pretty easily.
我就将咧福音咧好嘅信息咧分为九点、哦，就系三点为一组啦。
But if you want a really super simple way to share the good news, it's John 3:16. Memorize that verse. You've got it.
如果咧你係想用一個好簡單嘅方式咧去分享福音嘅話咧， 我就提議是《約翰福音》三章十六節啦，裏邊咧就已經包含曬全部嘅資料。
For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only Son, that whoever believes in him should not perish but have everlasting life.
神爱世人，甚至将他的独生子赐给他们，叫一切信他的人，不至灭亡，反得永生。
Now I want to expand on that a little bit. So here we go.
咁我就将佢嘅意思咧，就再解释得清楚啲啦。咁我而家开始啦。
Hey Annabelle, guess what I heard?
Hey Annabelle, 你知唔知我聽到啲乜嘢啊
？You know what?
你知道嗎
？We didn't get here by accident.
我哋咧嘅出現咧唔係偶然嘅喎。
We have a creator.
我哋有一位創造主。
He loves us too.
佢好愛我哋。
Okay, that's point one, two, three, right there. That's it.
咁已經咧係已經係頭嗰三點咯喎。
But you know what? Here's a little bit of bad news. We've broken his heart and his rules, and we deserve a big punishment.
但係咧，有樣唔好嘅就係咩咧？就係我哋做咗一啲令到呢個創造主傷心嘅事啊，所以咧我哋就得到懲罰啦。
But our Creator, because He loves us, He paid. He said, "I'm going to pay that price for you," and He did.
但係我哋個創造主就話，佢代替我哋啊，去承受呢個懲罰啊，佢真係咁做啊。
And in return, He asked that we accept this fact and turn over a new leaf.
咁我哋嘅回應又係啲乜嘢啊？佢只係要求我哋咧去。
So what does that mean? It means we love him and we show it by obeying him and we love our neighbor.
乜嘢叫做回应佢咧？就系我哋去爱翻上帝啦，去亦都去爱我哋嘅邻舍啦。
And then in the end, we get to go to heaven. I'll put that in quotes. Go to heaven.
最后系乜嘢啊？最后我哋。如果咁樣做嘅話咧，得到嘅結果咧就係我哋可以上天堂啊。
What does that mean? Well, it means because we've escaped this big punishment when we die, we get a new body, we get to live in a place without pain or tears with our Creator forever.
哦，咩叫上天堂咧？即係話我哋死咗之後咧，我哋會我哋會有一個新嘅身體，我哋咧會喺一個叫做。神所創造新嘅地方咧，永遠咁樣活著。
That's the good news.
呢個就係個福音啦。
A short version.
係一個簡單版。
Can you share that with someone?
你可唔可以將呢個簡單版嘅福音同其他人分享
？Once upon a time, you heard this. It's not the first time. I don't think anyone here. It's the first time you've heard it. I think you've all heard this.
我相信你哋每一個咧都熟悉呢一個福音嘅，唔係第一次聽嘅。
And then some of you believed it.
然后喺我哋当中咧，有一啲人咧就系相信呢一个福音。
And because you believed it, you took action. You did something.
就系因为你相信咧，所以咧你做咗啲行动啦。
What did you do?
你做咗啲乜嘢咧
？Well, you did those things. You accepted it and you obeyed God.
你就系接受咗呢一个福音，同埋咧你服从上帝咯。
And now you're living a life where you're trying to love God by obeying Him, and you're trying to love your neighbor.
咁於是咧，你而家過嘅生活係點樣啊？你就係用你嘅能力啦，去愛神，去服從神，同埋咧愛你嘅鄰舍啦。
Now here you are。
咁所以就係成為你今時今日嘅你啦。
Now that's a pretty simple message, and that's my message today. So a challenge. I have a challenge for you, though.
呢個咧係好簡單嘅，但係呢個係我今日嘅信息，亦都係俾你嘅挑戰。
Now here, now usually someone might say at this point, "Okay, now go tell someone."
通常咧講到呢個位咧，就會話好啦，你去同其他人分享啦。
But I think there's a good step we can take before we do that.
但係你同人分享之前咧，應該仲有一個更加好嘅步驟要做嘅。
First, start praying for people in your life.
首先啊，當你開始去傳福音之前，講好信息之前，你開始去為人祈禱啦。
Especially those people who don't know the good news, who've never heard it before, or they're not following it, maybe need to hear it again.
特別係嗰一啲咧未聽過福音嘅人，又或者係好需要重新聽福音嘅人。
And ask God this question: Who do you want me to share the good news with?
去祈求上帝去俾你知道，上帝想你同咩人分享福音。
And then.The good opportunities will come.
然后呢一啲好嘅机会呢就会嚟到㗎喇。
And then share this good news with them.
然后就将福音呢去同佢哋分享。
And also, if you've prayed like that and you're prepared, God will help you say it in the right way. Maybe not exactly sure, but you can say it, and you're not reading it from your phone. It's coming naturally from you with the help of the Holy Spirit.
如果咧你係會咁樣去祈禱啦，亦都咁樣去作出準備嘅時候咧，我相信上帝咧喺你分享福音嘅時候咧，佢一定會帶住你去講合適嘅説話嘅。
Okay, do you know what to do?
咁你而家知道點做未啊
？Got it？
知道未啊
？Pray for those around you, especially those who don't know Jesus。
為著咧你身邊嘅人禱告啦，特別係嗰一啲咧未認識耶穌嘅人。
Ask God, who do you want me to share the good news with？
去祈求上帝話俾你聽，佢想你向咩人去傳福音
？And then do it。
然後去做啦。
Let's pray。
好，我哋一齊禱告。
Dear God, show us, please, who you've prepared for us to share your good news with.
亲爱的上帝，求你去俾我哋知道咧，你想我哋向身边咩人传福音。
Give us the opportunity and wisdom and words to share well.
让我哋咧有呢个机会，亦都系把握住呢个机会，好好咁样同人分享。
May others come to know your love, your forgiveness, and may we be part of that.
让其他人咧都认识到你嘅爱同埋宽恕，祈求你咧让我哋参与喺当中。
In Jesus' name, may it be so.
奉耶稣嘅名祈祷，诚心所愿。